account stinks. I just know there's some shadow money somewhere, like a slush fund or something. I just think that Amanda is ripping you off, and you're letting her get away with it.
Said she can mount a campaign if she wants to. She's a managing partner.
Craig, it's not real. You know, it's like money laundering or something. I say that we gather up as much of these records as we can and bust her, you know? Challenge her to her face.
Look, I've known Amanda for a while now, and I know it never works to go at her head on. She gets majorly vicious.
What, are you afraid of her? Craig, I'm telling you, the scam she is pulling is a golden opportunity for you.
Maybe. But you're the real gold around here. Let me give you a little advice. Don't make so many waves. Watch what Amanda does. Learn from her. Keep track of everything she does that might seem suspicious. Then, when the time is right, Amanda will regret ever selling either of us short.
You mean be sneaky?
Yes.
I can do that.
One other thing. Would you mind it so much if I kissed you?
Somebody might see us.
I don't care.
Neither do I.
Here's the address of the motel where my father's staying. Though I called.